G'day and welcome to Bumper to Bumper. How are you going?
Good, Rusty. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. Good. Now, we're here at Fed Square. We're for the Northern Gals Girl Power Car Show. You brought your 65 black Mustang here. Mate, this is a ripper-looking car. Tell me a little bit about it.
Okay, I've had it for 2 years now. Hubby surprised me 2 years ago for Christmas.
Yeah.
Bought it and brought it home. I've pretty much done nothing to it. It's got a 289 Windsor motor in it.
Yes.
C4 auto. And all I've done to it is just put my combo pros on me, because that's all I've wanted was a combo pros. That's pretty much it, really.
Funny about that. Actually, a lot of people only want combo pros in their car. I'd love to put combo pros on my panel van too, but they're very expensive.
Yeah, they're hard to find now, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
Become rare.
So you had it for a couple of years. You haven't changed much of it, only the combo pros.
Yes.
No other future plans for it?
Not for the moment.
No?
I'll keep a stock and just see how we go.
Yeah, all right, okay. How do you love driving your Mustang? Because it's a beautiful looking car.
I love driving my Mustang, and hubby and I always argue who's going to drive it.
Yes.
But obviously I always win. But yeah, no, I love driving. Any chance I can get taking her out, I do take her out.
Ah, fantastic. What has brought you into Northern Gals and being part of this Girl Power car show?
Okay, well, hubby's got a few cars of his own, so yep. I thought, why should he have all the fun?
Yep.
Kept going to car shows with him, and I met Paula, and then my beast came along, and been with the group ever since, so it's been a lot of fun.
All right. And what do you get out of being in a club specifically for girls?
Just meeting people, and it's nice that a lot of other women have a lot of interest in cars also. So it's not all about men, it's about women as well. So it's quite good.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, have you enjoyed today at the car show?
Loving it. Great weather, a lot of people out and about, so it's quite good.
Yeah. And great to see a whole range of different cars for the different women who have different appreciation tastes.
That's right. So it's good to have one of everything out and about. So yeah, no, it's quite good.
All right, Connie. Well, I want to say thank you very much for being on Bumper to Bumper. Beautiful black Mustang. I love it. Wish I had one in my garage as well. So all the very best.
Thanks, Rusty.
Cheers.
Have a good day. Thank you.
Cheers. Woo.
All right, signatures.